In Sri Lanka, Tamil Tiger rebels have opened fire on a group of fleeing civilians in Mulai Tivu district, killing 19 people and injuring 75 others, mostly women and children. The civilians were being used as human shields by the Tamil Tigers and were shot as they tried to escape to seek the army's protection. Human rights organizations and international community have repeatedly appealed to the rebels to allow civilians safe passage.